means traditional database system. It consists of only text and number. For example, consider a railway ticket. The railway ticket consists of only text and number. Second is the multimedia database. Multimedia database means it consists of only videos, song, movies, etc. The third one is real-time database system. Real-time database system means, for example, consider a store or supermarket. It daily purchased or sold the different types of product. It means the database updated on the daily basis. It is come in the real-time database, real-time data. Second is, fourth one is the geographic information system. Geographic information system totally based on the satellite images. The satellite take the images of Earth, it will send to the remote sensing department. The remote sensing department collect the images and store in the database. It's in the geographic information system. The fifth one is data warehouse. When the database increases traditionally huge amount, it in the data warehouse. Means, for example, Google is a huge amount of database like Facebook, WhatsApp. It consists of any number of user database. Large number of user consists of database. It is the in the data warehouse. After that, we come in the what is mean by database management system. Database management system.